usuku olukhulu namhlanje lokuvuselela usiko lidala lase South Africa la KwaZulu-Natal ukuthi umnotho wethu bokade uhamba emakhaya uhamba emalokishini sikwamashu ke uzobona nje siqale sahambela iPaza shop sivakashela uKhathide ekuseni sivakashela ubaba uNgcobo sivakashela ubaba uMdluli bonke abantu ade baziwa ba reputable bebekwazi ukuhweba basiza abantu endaweni zabo siyalivusela ke lo siko empilo ukuthi bangakwazi ukuthi umhlola ukusebenza kwabo bahlanganyele ndawonye kodwa sibalekelele almost wonke umuntu ngo-20,000 sino 22 million ngoba sifuna ukuvusela KwaZulu-Natal yonkana kodwa sifuna ukuvuselela kakhulu ukuthi lokho kutshalwayo lokho kungumkhiqizo ovela kwimvelo asikwazi ukusebenzisa njengomhlomulo mase siyahola nzolo umashu ngaba mkhulu umlazi ngaba mkhulu umzombu ngaba mkhulu umsinga oheri gwala bangakwazi ukuvuselela KwaZulu-Natal kwavele bakwazi ukuzilimela bakwazi ukuthi indlela manufacturing and the reset program will be revived through that and uetia ubuya lokuzokwenza lo mhlomulo basizakala baba
so lokho kwenzeka namhlanje okungalindelekile ngikubonga nje kakhulu nakwabanye ngathi angaqhubeka enze kanje ngoba hey akukuhle ezweni isimo asimele kahle ngokomnothi kakhulu kazi so lokho akwenzile anginawo amazwi atheni ngidlulisa kona nje okukhulu kakhulu ukubonga lokho akwenzeke kumina namhlanje
njabule kakhulu ukuthola this invitation ukuthi ngizosupporta this greatest move eyenziwa MEC we-ATA eKZN la ezothi uzolauncha this bulk buying anikeze asupporte kusho ukuthi nje kakhulu uzosupporta the SMMEs abone nokuthi when it comes to Spaza shops abantu bakithi bayithola kanjani isupport ekutheni bakwazi ukuthuthukisa amabhizinisi abo sijabulile nasekusenza imbona ke evakashela some of the Spaza shops akhona around so this step ethathwe iprovince yaKwaZulu-Natal uMEC uDuma izohamba indlela enkulu ama opportunities azowavula namhlanje kosomabhizinisi bethu abasebancane azokwenza ukuthi bakwazi ukusebenzisana kakhulu baqhubekile phambili
isikhathi esiphuma kusona sinzima konje ukudlula kwisikhathi sama floods ikhukhula kwadlulela nje ukuba usubonile kwaphinde kwaye i-looting bekunzima kakhulu ngalezo ikhathi lezo sidlule kade sifuthi siphuma kweli kwi-COVID singakwazi ukuthenga ngithi kwi-COVID besingakwazi ukuphareta kahle kulaleni kome bekhona bekunzima nje so umuntu walahlekelwa kakhulu so ngiyacabanga ngale funding le umuntu uzokwazi ukuthi arecover nangokwestock akwazi ukuthi aphinda ode stock esiningi ukuze ibusiness phela ngoba inhloso yokuqala ibusiness ukuthi likhule kuyini ikwazi ukuthi ligcine liqasha futhi ngokubalulekile khona ukuthi selikhulile ngale kokuthi lizofaka imali nje kuphela emndenini but ukukhula kwalo kukhombisa ngikhonjisa ukufakazelwa ukuthi liqasha abantu abathe xaxa
ngiswele amaphiko ngaba ngiyandiza ngiswele imlomo bezinkulungwane ngimbonge nje uNkulunkulu ngendlela nje uzowenza ngawo mahluko bese ngibamba ngiyeke ngokuthi uNkosikazi mayezele akawi athi mba uyagula ngiswele imlomo bezinkulungwane ukubonga